Third quarter, it's Pelicans, it's the Hornets, and this is Ryan Anderson. Time winded down. He was on fire from distance in this game. 32 points off the bench. How about the one-legged three-pointer to beat the buzzer? Fourth quarter now. Charlotte trying to come back. And that's Frank Kaminsky giving them the lead. He had 18 points, 99-99 now, later in the fourth quarter. Anthony Davis just crunches that one. 22 points on the game. New Orleans up 101-99. Less than 30 to go. Charlotte down three, but Kemba Walker's got three for him. Drills the triple there. We're tied at 107. So we go back to the other end. Who would New Orleans call on? Who in the world do you think? It's Anthony Davis on the alley-oop from Drew Holiday. Just a beautiful play. New Orleans has a two-point lead, but Charlotte still has a shot. Nick Batum for the win, but it's just off. And the Pelicans hang on to win it by two. 109 to 107.